Josh Primo's attorney released a statement, and it actually completely clears the air and answers all of our questions. Because the whole reason Primo exposed his ding-a-ling 9 different times to the Spurs team therapist is because it was an accident. See, his schlong is so big that he was just not aware that it was sticking out of his workout shorts.